Hello, welcome to the Butterfly Rainforest at the Florida Museum of Natural History. My name is Ryan, and today we'll be talking about butterfly feeding, specifically butterflies that do not feed on flowers. Well, we typically think of butterflies that are pollinators, and that's true when you live in a place where there's a lot of sunlight and a lot of flowers blooming, so, you know, open meadows, forest edges, urban environments. But if you go into the thick woods, be it the temperate woods or tropical rainforests, you don't have a lot of sunlight getting through those trees, so you don't have a lot of flowers blooming. So butterflies that live in those habitats have learned to feed on other things, decaying things, anything you can find on those forest floors. And it could be dead animals, it could be animal dung, or it could be rotted fruit that's fallen to the ground and burst open. Whatever is producing sugars from decomposition, that's what these butterflies are looking for. So for the exhibits like ours, the fruit will be sitting open and they will be cut, so the butterflies can sit their proboscis deep down and drink those nice juices. It may not be bananas as you see here, but it could also be mangoes or papaya. It all depends on what the butterfly house wants to have. We hope you come on in to take a look and see these butterflies in action feeding on this fruit. So I hope you've enjoyed, and I hope you have a great rest of the day. Thank you.